A school district in western Colorado closes more than 40 schools after a highly contagious virus outbreak. According to Mesa County Valley school officials, the virus rapidly spread through its student population. The health department says that it is working to identify the illness, the origin, which is acting a lot like the norovirus and lasts between 12 and 24 hours. Deep cleaning with special machines is underway. The district plans to reopen, but not until Monday, December 2nd.